So how does Mr. Aluwalia?
I'm sorry. Yeah.
Wow.
Hi, this is the Lindsay Rosario Show, and I have a very special guest with me today. He is a popular stand-up comedian.
Yeah.
An actor and a writer and a very dear friend who I met in Bangkok.
Usually meet friends in Bangkok. Yeah, that's the idea.
He is Jiveshu Ahuwalia. Aluwalia. Oh, fuck, what did I do?
Story of my life. Every time somebody has pronounced my name wrong, I'll have ₹1,000,000.
Actually, first tell me, what is the meaning of Aluwalia?
Surname has no meaning. What is the meaning of Rosario?
No, Rosario has a meaning.
What is it?
It is, it comes from this word called Rosa, which means rosary in Russian.
Yeah, it comes from a Jat Sikh family called Aluwalia, period. no idea. Yeah, come from the families of Aluwalias, Jassa Singh Aluwalia. It was a guru, Sikh guru.
Nice.
Yeah.
So how have you been? We are meeting after such a long time.
Yeah, long time.
You've been my friend since almost 5 to 6 years.
6 years now,
and,
yeah. I've been doing good. I think COVID was one of the best things that happened. I could stay at home. I could watch a lot of movies. I could play with my dogs, spend time with my family. So I was, yay, COVID.
Yay.
I loved it. I think I just needed that break, and it got me a break without asking for one. Post break, but I loved it.
But anything that you didn't like about COVID?
People dying. I don't like people dying. I don't want people to go. I hated the fact that a lot of people lost their lives and financial losses, and this daily wage workers, the poor people in our country had to go through a lot. Matlab paidal chal ke ghar ja rahe hain. Paisa nahi hai. People lost employment. That was the sad part. Other than that, I think it was a much needed break for the earth as well. I mean, the wildlife, the animals.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
So I love
in
that.
Fact, I also had a great time because I had just broken up at that particular point of time, you remember?
Yeah.
And then I moved in to this place. Why are you laughing?
Because it's such a nice thing to have just broken up, moved to a new place, lockdown happens. You can't even do anything now.
Yeah.
It's like a forced rehab.
Yes, but you know what? I randomly had someone who came to my place and stayed. Who was supposed to stay for like 2 days, landed up staying for like 3.5 months. But
yeah. That's called freeloaders.
I think everybody had their own journey during the lockdown.
True.
But tell me this, like a lot of youngsters like look up to you. You have achieved quite a bit in the scheme of comedy.
Correct.
You were a director of a call center, right?
Yeah.
And then suddenly the switch to becoming a stand-up comedian.
Correct.
How did that happen for you?
So I don't know why people look up to me, because I think if they're looking up to me, they have very low level of expectations.
Yeah,
that is one. First thing, we're very, very upfront. So I was always the funny guy. I was always the guy who will use comedy or humor as a defense mechanism. And when your upbringing is financially poor or... a little challenged in terms of you can't be the most socially accepted person, you either become a serial killer because of the anger you have, or you use humor. So I used humor. So I was always the funny guy. And why the transition? I don't know why the transition or when did the transition happen. I don't honestly remember. I remember going to an open mic where Amit Tandon, there is another comic, had a restaurant, and I walked up on stage and performed for like 2-3 minutes. And he came back and he said, you should quit your job. This is what you're supposed to do.
And how come you were on the stage?
So there is something called open mic.
Okay.
Open mic is where people go, then amateur guys go up and try new material. The professional guys try their new material. Anybody wants to do any sort of art form, which is poetry, slam poetry, theatrics, comedy. So it was one of those open mics that I had been a part of. And since then, I never looked back. Simple, one of those transitions.
Wow.
Yeah, it's a tough thing to quit a job when you're earning a lot of money.
And you were
I was earning a lot of money. I was a director for a massive unit. So I was making a lot of money,
And then from that paycheck to suddenly...
Oh, first thing I did was apni gaadi mein maine CNG lagwaya tha. Kyunki mujhe malum tha ki अब पेट्रोल भरवाने के पैसे नहीं होंगे. पहली चीज़ वो सीएनजी एंड बाइंग नोकिया 1100 फ़ोन, बिकॉज उससे पहले मेरा फ़ोन कंपनी की तरफ से दिया हुआ था, कंपनी ऑन कंपनी पेड. सो या एंड देन स्लोली एंड ग्रेजुअली धीरे धीरे वन डे एट अ टाइम एंड हियर आई एम.
सो व्हाट इज, ऑफ कोर्स देयर आर लॉट ऑफ पर्क्स ऑफ बीइंग अ कॉमेडियन, यू गेट टू ट्रैवल, यू मीट इंटरेस्टिंग पीपल, but there are downsides to being a comedian too. And what is the downside?
I think but there are not many. I think one downside that you don't specifically have for a comedian is that if you, it's just to do with public space. If you're out for public consumption, people will love you, people will adore you, but people will shit in your life as well. You have to start accepting the shit part, don't get hurt by it. So people who write nasty things, people who write bad things about you, write the wrong things about you, write things that you wouldn't appreciate or love or like, you got to take it with a pinch of salt and don't feel bad or take it personally. That is first thing that one needs to figure out. I think second downside is people expect you to be funny all the time. What they don't realize is comedy is an hour a day for my life's existence. Rest 23 hours, I'm still doing ghar ka kaam, ration order karna, kutte ghumana, maa si gaali sunna, you know.
Gaali milti hai
abhi bhi? Oh, full on. Maa hai na. Maa, bibi, sabse. Yaar, dost abhi bhi waisi phone karke baat karte hai. So nothing has changed largely. I mean, what people don't realize, people think is that I'm comedian 24 hours a day. That doesn't work. And I think third part is...
So when you started off, how did you deal with the pressure? Like when you
I don't, because
coming up with the jokes and
you, so the best part is any comedy that starts off from initial phases is a lot of self-deprecating humor. Why do we do self-deprecating humor is that is very easy for us to figure out life we have lived.
Right.
So main apni maa ke bare mein baat karta tha, apne motape ke bare mein, apna sehat, apna divorce.
Right.
And wo sari baatein karna mere liye isliye aasan tha because main uske usse guzra hu.
Right.
And that is what self-deprecating humor is, that you try to put your observations and put yourself down in those observations and may try to make fun of it and try to portray it in a very humorous way. And then things obviously evolve slowly and gradually. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, that's how we start. So pressure, initially itna nahi hota. Pressure shayad initially iska hota hai ki thode se paise aa jaye. Aapko koi bada comic 2 minute ke liye bole kar do. And you're largely looking for approvals. So if I'm going up on stage, I would rather look at, for example, this lady right there behind the camera, this gentleman behind the camera. I will expect them to laugh or smile.
Yeah.
And stand-up is a very self-centered, self-absorbed and a selfish art form. It's a very solo art form. I go up on stage, try to tell stories about my life and expect people to pay, take the time out, sit, love it. And if they don't like it, I tell them you're a bad audience. That's a very selfish art form. So yeah, I mean, this is narcissist.
Yeah, to another extent.
Only. Yeah, another level. Yeah, yeah. And like, audience cool hai. Main usne paisa diya. Agar main audience mein hoon, chaanta maar dunga us comic ke.
Kabhi aise hua hai, like, you know, you are on stage, things have not gone well, and someone has just like been extremely rude.
Yeah, bahut baar hota hai. Bahut baar hota hai. The only difference between a successful any art form, singer, comedian, actor, the probability of you having a bad day becomes lower and lower. So if I was having a bad day, 1 out of 3, one bad show, 1 out of 3 earlier, now I have 1 out of 100.
Mm.
Similarly, आप जितनी बार acting करोगे उतनी बार आपकी movies में acting आपकी निखर के आएगी. जितनी आप comedy करोगे उतनी बार भी jokes better होते जाएंगे. जितनी बार आप गाना गाओगे उतने अच्छे singer होगे. So yeah, I mean, yeah, you do have it. Yeah, people have told me, उतर जाओ stage से नीचे, उतर जाओ मोटे. Yeah, for sure. Yeah.
So by the way, I must say, isn't like you are looking really hot.
Okay? Yeah, I look like a Mexican drug lord.
I wish I could show you the pictures that
please.
I have. You looked very different six years ago when I met you.
Yes.
Now you are super stylish and badass.
Kurta, yeah.
Name must look like too.
Yeah. I look like a bad version of Diego Maradona. Yeah, I do.
How many kgs did you lose?
So I was highest weight I ever weighed was 122 kilos, and lowest now I've weighed now is 78.
That's
44 kilos.
That's a lot.
That's your weight.
Yeah.
That's puri lensia.
Yeah.
Bahar. Yeah.
And that hasn't been. I'm sure it's not.
People ask me what did you do right, and I keep telling them it is not that you have to love gym. I hate going to the gym. I hate not going to the gym even more. That's the only difference. I hate, it's a lot of hard work. Your body hurts. There are days when I don't want to get up. Yeah. There are days I don't want to eat healthy. There are days I don't. Yeah. It's a lifestyle change. You have to take it one day at a time. Subah utke, aaj gym jana hai, ye khana hai, ye khana hai, ye khana hai. Khatam. And next day, jab aayega, tab ke tab dekhenge. Yeah, it's tough.
It is.
But then people like you are the real reasons who, actually people like you have to have more encouragement going there because you look perfect, right? So you don't have a medical ailment that you have to go to gym for. You don't have a physical deficit ki I have to look hot, sexy, nice, presentable. Aise hote ko aap fir se gym jana, you need another level of motivation. It's like Amitabh Bachchan taking acting classes.
Yeah.
That makes no sense, right? I mean,
right.
I mean, you've reached that point. I mean, this is how much you should weigh. Your waist is this, your body type is good,
right.
Your height is okay, your cholesterol is okay, BP is okay, sugar is okay. So you don't have a motivation to go. Right.
But you know, Jiveshu, what happens is that some girls, some guys, they may look fit.
Yeah.
You know, they may look slender, they may look
correct.
A certain way.
Correct.
But when it comes to their immunity, when it comes to their, what do you call it?
Health stats.
It's terrible. Like, I have so many girls in my studio who are on the heavier side, but they have better stamina than me.
I'm sure, yeah.
And I always look up to those people.
True.
Because
true.
I'm like, what is this nonsense,
correct.
You know, people have, ki aisa dikhna chahiye, then you're perfect. Arey, look at the person, how flexible the
but
person
we don't,
is.
Na. Yeah. It's a very cosmetic thing, but I don't blame people. I mean, hum aaj bhi stray dogs ko itna pyar nahi karte jitna hum breeded dogs ko karte hum aaj bhi
our perception and the way we
haan jo dikhta hai wo bikta hai boss and agar aap khoobsurat dikh rahe ho to aapke paas khoobsurat log aayenge and yeah you're right. I mean kai bar body type utna healthy nahi hota jitna acha dikh raha hota hai, but again, so that's your reason, that's your motivation to go to a gym.
Absolutely.
Mine was, obviously, I was running high on diabetes, I was running high on cholesterol, I was running high on uric acid, I was clocking massive weight, my heart was pumping lesser, my heartbeat was higher, my heart had to work harder. So, I mean, I had enough reasons to go.
Yeah.
But I hope people don't reach that level of reasoning to go to the gym. They should just do it anyway.
So what would you, what would you say to, you know, people who are on this kind of a journey, and it is very challenging. Like, I go for my workout, I work out for 2 hours.
But
I
see again, why?
And the reason I do it because I love beating myself, getting better with my mindset. Like,
correct.
For example, if I'm doing, say, a 1.5 minute plank, I would like to get to 3 minutes. You know, in my where we work out, there's a female who's like 62. Okay, and she does a 6 minute plank.
Yeah.
She's 62.
Yeah.
And then it's like, it's not about comparison, it's just I'm so inspired. I'm
correct.
Like, wow, she's 62.
Correct. That's how we look at it differently. So you get inspired by her, I usko dhakka de deta. Main 6 minute wali nahi chahiye. Like just this. No. Yeah, but you're right, I know what you mean.
I think everybody has the
answer. Only advice is that eat right and work out. There is people want to have that magic formula. Ki kya khaye? Ya kya exercise kare? You know what you're eating. Agar aapne subah chhole bhature khaye hain to galat hai boss.
Bilkul.
Agar aapne sharab piya to galat hai.
So how does Mr. Aluwalia love sari aaya ya?
Wow. Thanks, Nitu. Thanks. Beech mein ek baar to aata tha sari.
So ye batao ki how do you work on your craft on an everyday basis, like as an anchor, as an entertainer, there is, you know, I do my voice modulation or I'm working on my engagement. What is the habit or a regime of a stand-up comedian?
I've told you this 6 years ago and I'm telling you now, you work way harder than I do at least. I have no voice modulation. I don't take care of my throat. I drink a lot of coke with ice. I have zero skills on gale ko aise nahane ke saath aise kuch nahi, garam paani kuch nahi, cigarette daba ke peeta hu main. I don't write on a daily basis. I am innately observant of things around me and I make a note of things that happen around me. So for example, Varanasi mein jaise main show karne gaya to wahan pe jo mera driver tha wo Varanasi mein paan bahut khate hain. Now Varanasi is also known as Banaras. Banaras paan, Banarsi paan. Lot of people Banarsi paan. So first thing I noticed is that everybody talks like kya chal raha hai because they have that paan in the mouth. So now that is a thought process I got.
Yeah.
So I wrote 2 jokes about it. And then I will develop on it. So I want to bring a local flavor to it because that's, if I'm in Banaras, that'll be the closest touch point to them. So I'm very observant. do I take time out on a daily basis to write or practice my art form? I wish I could say yes, but I don't. Mm. The only time I take out on a daily basis is to go to the gym. Mm. Also, I've realized that stand-up is 1 hour of my day.
Yeah.
Uske alawa bahut sari cheeze hai. My life is very fulfilling. I have amazing family that I need to take care of. I've got great set of dogs. I've got a great set of friends. And I want to do a lot of stuff. I want to read a book. I want to watch a movie.
Right.
I don't want to make my whole life... वो एक घंटा मेरे 23 घंटे dictate नहीं कर सकता. तो वो एक घंटा सिर्फ एक घंटा है. It was similar as a job. वही गलती मैंने नौकरी में करी थी. जब मैं 9 से 6 नौकरी करता था, मैं उस नौकरी को 18 घंटे अपने साथ रखता था. And that's wrong. That's why I had to quit it.
Very beautifully put.
I don't want to reach stand-up वाला part कि अब इतना हो गया कि मेरे को करने का मन नहीं है. I don't want to do that.
So then where do you see, like, what do you want in the next 5 to 10 years for yourself?
I honestly want to be alive for next 5 to 10 years. I don't want to die tonight. I want to get up tomorrow morning. Beech mein main kuch bhi karta rahunga. As long as it brings a smile to my face and food on my plate, those are 2 things I want. How much money is good money? You don't know. For you, it can be a Mercedes. That is a great money. For me, it is a Mustang. It's a very individual aspect to it. I hope I'm able to write jokes and get up on stage. That's the only 2 things I'm looking forward to the next 5 to 10 years. Would it lead me to acting or ad or movie or web series or whatever it is? Maybe.
So tell me about your acting space. Mm. Like from stand up now, an actor, you do a lot of ads.
Yeah, I do a lot of ads, yeah.
So what's what do you enjoy about acting? Like how different is it from stand up?
Money.
Other than money, dude.
Acting gives you second chances. Live format doesn't. Mm. It's a very brutal scenario. Mm. If you screw up on stage, there is no retake. There is no take two. You have to be on point all the time.
But also you get to play so many different characters. Like you get away playing so many characters.
Yeah. What I like is people, like for example, this behind the camera like fascinates me. Like when people shoot something and then they present something else.
Yeah.
I mean, I still remember I was shooting for a movie called Happy Fir Bhag Jayegi. We were in Malaysia. And I was talking to a director called Mudassar Aziz. He's a very fine director. And I said, you know, the actor should be the least paid human being in a movie.
Yeah, aise mat bolo.
No, that's honest. No, I'm just saying, like, you and when you look behind the effort of everybody, the editor, the storyteller, the lyricist, the story writer, the script writer, the director, they should be highest paid. Because aap ek din mein ek minute shoot karte ho. 2 minute, 3 minute, 4 minute, 5 minute, real time. उसको आपको दिमाग में बिठाना है वो मूवी में कैसे फिट होगा उसका अगला सीन क्या हो पिछला सीन क्या था कंटिन्यूएशन इतना करने से और उसमें भी आपको 50 लोग मैनेज कर रहे हैं जिसमें लाइट वाला है प्रोडक्शन वाला है साउंड वाला है स्पॉट है एक्टर और एक्टर के नाटक है आई टोल्ड मुदस्सर इफ आई वॉज अ डायरेक्टर मैं तो चांटा मार दूंगा एक्टर के
So, Jiveshu, stand up going great. You also a writer, also an actor. So, do you love, of course, stand-up is your first love, but acting, how does it feel to be an actor and play different roles?
So, 2 learnings you get. One, ki it is very easy to sit and ridicule something which is shitty on screen. Like, you can like, kya kooda banaya? Lekin us kooda banane ke liye mehnat jaati hai. Bahut mehnat jaati hai. Aur dusra ki it is not as easy as you think it is. When you go up, Like when I was playing Happy Fir Bhag Jayegi, 20 minute role or 25 minute role I had, whole movie mein, 2 hours ki picture hai. Wo 25 minute mein, mere ko ye nahi pata ki piche kya ho raha hai, aage kya ho raha hai. Scene hai na, beech-beech mein aapke scenes hain. Ek director ke level pe wo story dekhta hai, story board dekhta hai, actor ko dekhta hai, unke natak dekhta hai, sound, light, camera, production, DOPs. Highest paid guy should be director, the actor should be the least paid guy. Because actor ka sabse less impactful kaam hota hai. अच्छा एक्टर ग्रेट आपका पैशन है इसलिए आप अच्छे एक्टर हो जस्ट बिकॉज आप अच्छे एक्टर हो इसका मतलब नहीं आपको अच्छा पैसा मिलना चाहिए द डायरेक्टर द गाय हु एक सूत्रधार होता है द वन हु सॉर्ट ऑफ जस्ट मैनेज द होल स्टोरी लाइन फ्रॉम स्टार्ट मिडिल एंड एंड द गाय शुड बी पेड मोस्ट एंड ऑल्सो रियलाइज इफ आई वॉज अ डायरेक्टर एवर आई विल स्लैप पीपल लाइक मेरे में शॉर्ट फ्यूज है मैं तो चांटा मार दूं लाइक अगर इफ आई एम टेलिंग समबडी कि तेरे को ऐसे चल के टेढ़ा आना है वो टेढ़ा नहीं आ रहा है मैं कि भूत नहीं कहे तेरे को दिखता कैसे नहीं है हरामी तेरे को 2 पांव चलने हैं लाइक हाउ हार्ड इज इट तेरे को चांटा कैसे नहीं पड़ना चाहिए फॉर एवरी मनी एवरी रुपी आई पे यू आई गोना स्लैप यू आई कैन नेवर बी अ डायरेक्टर एवर जस्ट
सो हाउ डू यू इमेजिन यू आर अ डायरेक्टर क्या करेगा
आइदर यू शेप इट अप लाइक फर्स्ट गो और गेट द हेल आउट जस्ट गेट आउट और तेरे पैसे तो मैं वैसे ही नोच लूंगा साले I think my actors will get paid after every shot.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah, why not? You do it well, get paid. Otherwise, go home. Just get out. Arey, I have seen a lot of sound guys who are like, वो डायलॉग मंबल कर रहे थे, उनको याद हो जाता है और एक्टर को नहीं आ रहा है. उनमें से मैं भी एक ही हूँ. मैंने भी कई बार बहुत गलतियाँ करी हैं. जैसे मुझे किसी एक ऐड कर रहा था, उसने बोला था कि आपको ये बोलना था कुछ तो 31, 32, 33 कुछ वर्ड था. ओ 32, 33 नहीं हो, आई जस्ट गॉट स्टक. इज वन ऑफ दोस थिंग्स दैट यू गेट स्टक. ब्रेन फ्रीज नहीं, मेरे तो जबान टेढ़ी हुई थी.
मतलब
मैं नहीं निकल रहा, सब कुछ निकल गया, वो वर्ड नहीं निकलता था. मैं जब आता जस्ट स्टक. Yeah, yeah. And after every shot that they used to cancel, and I used to look at the DOP like this guy or the director, and like, sorry, sorry, so sorry, so sorry. And like, nee, Jimish, it's fine, man. Nee, don't make it normal. Put pressure on actors to do better. That's why we are mediocres. Yeah, but I love acting part. It pays a lot of money, and it's always very fascinating to be a part of a big setup.
Yeah.
And yeah, and when your parents go in the cinema, they look at you. Oh, mera bacha. Aapka bacha se ek parde mein aise nikal raha bas. Kya bas chala gaya. So yeah, it's a lot of credit.
So you know, I'm so happy that you are actually living your dream.
Oh yeah,
living,
every single day.
Yeah, you know, living your passion.
Yeah.
So which brings me to my last question here. Body shaming.
Body shaming.
I have faced this quite a lot.
When?
In the entertainment industry. देखो मोटापा एक होता है, पतला भी एक problem होता है.
लोग पतले होने पे भी बोलते हैं. हाँ. क्या बहुत पतली है?
बहुत पतली है. जगह पर चर्बी नहीं है. सही में बोल रही हूँ, जगह पर चर्बी नहीं है.
किसी ने बोला ये?
Client ने बोला है मुझे.
Client ने बोला कि जगह पर चर्बी नहीं है.
हाँ.
हाँ, मुझे भी बोला है कि हर जगह पे चर्बी है. या बॉडी.
सो ही लिटरली शोड मी एक्शंस. ही इज लाइक, यू नो, या ही इज लाइक, आई वाज डूइंग अ शो इन केरला एंड दिस गाय कम्स टू मी. ही इज लाइक,
चर्बी का क्या एक्शन होता है?
उसने बोला तुम वलप्शियस नहीं हो.
See, that's what, and that's exactly, see, and that's exactly, see, Lindsay, he could pull off voluptuous with you. For the Punjabi girl, like, his spelling kya aati hai? Like, I'm just like, voluptuous. I can't get offended. I'm like Googling that thing because I don't know what that means. But you get my point. But,
no, yeah, yeah. But that is, it's not only men. I've had women doing it to me. I've had women saying, do you see, is there hair? Dikhta hai, baal dikh raha hai?
Haan, thoda sa, nahi, haan, thoda sa.
Bandi aayi hai, ye, matlab, I don't want to name people here. And they're like, vaccine.
मोटा लड़का खाते पीते करके हो सकता है, मोटे लड़के की शादी के लिए भी पतली लड़की हो जाएगी. The other way around is a very rarity, is a massive rarity to happen. चाहे वो काला लड़का हो तो गोरी लड़की हो सकती है, लेकिन काली लड़की को गोरा लड़का बहुत रेयरिटी में होता है. मैं ये नहीं बोलता नहीं होता, लेकिन बहुत रेयरिटी में होता है. सो बीइंग अ मैन कम्स विद अ लॉट ऑफ पर्क्स. इट्स अ मैन्स वर्ल्ड. वी कैन गेट अवे विद अ लॉट ऑफ स्टफ एंड बॉडी शेमिंग इज वन ऑफ देम. डू वी बॉडी शेम ईच अदर? यस वी डू. ऑपोजिट जेंडर, सेम जेंडर, आई हैव बीन कॉल्ड मोटा, हाथी, गेंडा, सांड. वो नॉर्मल बचपन से ही चलता आता है. एंड पीपल डोंट अंडरस्टैंड बुलिंग, बट it may be a bullying part or it may not be a bullying part, but is it there forever from your college or education or schooling? Yes, it is. And does it happen? I think body shaming mujhe ab pata chala hai term. Usse pehle mujhe lagta tha wo kehte chidate hain, you know, and my mother used to come and say ki tum chidoge nahi to wo chidayenge nahi payenge. And that's why ki main bas bhagwan mere ko hi banna lagta hai yahan pe. हर चीज़ में मेरे को, जैसे कि मेरे भाई ने कुछ कहा था कि क्षमा बड़न को चाहिए छोटन को, लाइक सॉरी, क्षमा बड़न को चाहिए छोटन को उत्पात, विच मीन्स कि बड़ों को क्षमा करना चाहिए, छोटे शैतानी कर सकते हैं. लेकिन हर चीज़ में मैं ही क्यों भगवान बन रहा होता हूँ? लाइक बट आई थिंक यू नो योर पेरेंट्स आर लर्नड एंड देव लिव्ड लाइफ लॉन्ग इनफ, सो दे काइंड ऑफ फिगर आउट कि यू दे कांट स्टॉप अदर्स फ्रॉम सेइंग व्हाटएवर दे वांट टू से. शुड वी पेटर्नाइज पीपल हु बॉडी शेम? नो, यू कांट. वी लिव इन अ वर्ल्ड विच कॉस्मेटिक विजुअल सेल्स. अब कैमरा से क्यों शूट करा रहे हो? आप सेल्फोन से क्यों नहीं चला रहे? बिकॉज आपको अच्छा दिखना है उसमें, आपने कपड़े क्यों पहने? हम बहुत हिपोक्रेट हो जाएंगे अगर हम ये बोलेंगे कि हम बॉडी शेम नहीं करते लेकिन हम अच्छे कपड़े पहनते हैं, या फिर हम अच्छे कपड़े नहीं पहन के हम गंदे कपड़े पहन के कर सकते, गंदे कैमरा से कर सकते, गंदे होटल में रह सकते हैं, गंदी गाड़ी में जा सकते हैं. हम नहीं करते लिंसिया, तो हम हिपोक्रेट उस लेवल के लिए, लेकिन हम हैं हिपोक्रेट. तो जब तक हमारी आंखों में जो सुंदर दिखता है वो सुंदर हमारी आंखों से नहीं है, दूसरी चीज़ एक्सेप्टेबल नहीं होगी. चाहे वो मोटापा हो, पतला हो, गोरा, लंबा, चौड़ा, छोटा, गिट्ठा, वो रहेगा.
Let's go to my fun segment, and this is a rapid fire round.
Sure.
Super rapid.
Sure.
Okay, so it goes like this. Your favorite comedian?
No one. I hate each one of them.
What?
They're competitors. Why would I like them?
That's a very strong statement.
Yeah, it is a strong statement. I hate every one of them. I don't care. Why should I like them?
Inspiration?
Inspiration, my foot. I hate everyone who can think of a joke that I can't think of.
Your worst act?
You're only as good as your last show, only as bad as your last show. So my last bad show was Varanasi day before yesterday. I think I could have done better.
42 kgs lighter ka matlab kya hai?
Bahut zyada kapde aur bahut paison ka kharchna. Jangliyon ki tarah kapde khareed raha hu. Main airport se itne kapde khareed liye ki main wapas nahi kar sakta ab.
Kya bol raha
hai? Ha, main airport ऐसे घूम रहा था जिसमें नंगा आया था मैं इस दुनिया में और नंगा जाने वाला हूँ, बस कपड़े अभी पहन लो. या फुल ऑन.
नाइस. स्टैंड अप कॉमेडी इज
द वे टू लिव.
योर मैसेज टू कोरोना वुड बी
गो कोरोना गो. आई डोंट नो व्हाटएवर. आई थिंक इट हैपेंड फॉर अ रीजन. इट्स नाइस.
अगर कोई कहे भाग जीवेशु भाग, तो जीवेशु क्या करेगा?
चल भाग भूतनी के.
Budni ke tera favorite word hai.
Yeah, because I think so. I love galis, but I don't like galis that offend somebody.
Yeah.
So Budni ke means Budni ke bache.
Acha.
But I don't say the bache ever.
Okay.
So I would say I would not say maa ki gali. I would say iski maa ka Johnson.
Iski maa ka Johnson.
Yeah, so it's a great gali, right?
I love it.
Yeah,
so next time I'm going to be like, eh, tere maa ka Johnson.
And in emphasis on Johnson part.
Okay.
Does it like Teri Maka Johnson? Like, oh. So yeah. So
I like it.
Yeah.
Teri Maka Johnson.
Yeah, just ki behan ki puppy.
Behan ki puppy?
No, not puppy. Like there is a like Punjabi gali, behan ki whatever, right?
Huh.
So I just changed the last part. I just ki behan ki puppy.
Behan ki puppy matlab.
Jo marzi aaye, you can do. You can say behan ki kakki, puppy, fuffi, whatever. Just don't say the word.
Oh,
yeah, it's a genitalia,
but
right?
So I don't want to... learning that from you. Behan ki puppy.
Exactly. See how what a great teacher I am. This is my legacy.
Behan ki puppy.
On record, I'm teaching.
Bhutni ke.
Yeah, Bhutni ke, my way. Yeah, it's a great.
It's really cool. I like it.
Sorry, Lindsay. Yeah, your kids are going to hate me. Because our mom Bhutni ke bolti hai.
Acha, ek baat jis par mummy abhi bhi daantti hai.
Meri maa daantti nahi hai. Meri maa chhodti nahi kisi cheez ke liye.
Acha, kya bolti hai?
So my mother is a mother. For her, I'm not Jimishu. For her, I'm the same guy who doesn't know how to keep his tolia out of his bed.
So she doesn't get...
हाँ, तो उनको ना, उनको मौका नहीं चाहिए डांटने के लिए. वो किसी भी चीज़ पर डांट देंगे. जैसे सुबह मैं आ रहा था, उन्होंने कि आपने नाश्ता किया. मैं कि नहीं मम्मी जी, मैंने दूध पी लिया, 10 बादाम, 10 काजू, 5 अखरोट और 5 डेट्स खा लिए. तो मैं भूख नहीं है, तो मैं जा रहा हूँ. कुछ भी बोलो, सुनना ही नहीं होता. माँ तो जो मर्जी बोले, बाद में औलाद को फिक्र ही नहीं पड़ती. हम पूछ रहे खाने के लिए, मैं तब तक जा चुका हूँ. शीज़ फोर अभी भी चल रही है वहाँ पे. सो इट्स एंड इसमें कुछ बिगाड़ा नहीं था, मैं सिर्फ खुद नहीं खाना खाया है. दैट्स इट.
दैट्स अ मम्स आर्ट.
या या. सो या, इट्स फॉरएवर.
या माय मम इज लाइक all about God, and she is busy converting my brother into a priest.
Yeah, वो तो मेरी माँ तो मुझे सुबह शाम मुझे हर धर्म के good morning आती है, हर धर्म की.
हाँ क्या?
Yeah, yeah, पहले कबूतर, पहले हर धर्म के आते हैं. गुरु नानक जी, अल्लाह, श्री राम, ईसाई चर्च वगैरह सब आ जाएगा, जीसस क्राइस्ट वगैरह. उसके बाद फिर तोते, कबूतर के मुँह में मोतियों की माला, फिर चाय के कप लेट आ रहे होते हैं. उसके बीच में ऐसा भी आता है, फिर कोटेशंस आती है कि ले लो माँ बाप का आशीर्वाद, पता नहीं किस दिन माँ बाप चले जाएंगे. मैं कहीं माँ चली तो नहीं गई, मैं बाहर निकल के देख ही लेता हूँ कहीं चली. यू नो, यू डोंट नो, लाइक माय मदर इज सडिस्टिक, लाइक सेंड. सो या,
दे आर एक्चुअली, दे एक्चुअली पेरेंट्स कैन गिव क्वाइट सम.
माय मदर सेंड्स मी अ लॉट ऑफ सेल्फीज. माय मदर सेंड्स मी अ लॉट ऑफ सेल्फीज
ऑफ होम.
या हां, सेल्फी ऐसे आती है यहां से, नाक से ऊपर. मैं ये क्या खींचा, ऊपर का आधा पर्दा है, यहां से लेके खींचा, खाली माथा. मैं ये कैसे
सिखा देना चाहिए ना तुम्हें. फिर
ना सिखाने के बाद में 35 आती है, सिखा दियो तो जीना आराम हो जाएगा मेरा. पागल तो नहीं है? सिखा दे.
ठीक है. व्हाट वुड यू लाइक योर जर्नी टू बी रिमेंबर्ड एज?
ही केम, ही लव्ड, ही वेंट अवे.
Nice. So, you know, these are trying times, challenging times.
No, it's not.
And interesting times, yeah, too, yeah, for a lot of people. So how should, you know, we make our life more full of joy and laughable.
Stop bitching about things that doesn't work out for you. Just stop complaining. There is more to be thankful for in this life than to be regretful with. We complain about shit that is immaterial. Go out every time a person who's not wearing whatever this piece of clothing is called, or this piece of clothing, every time somebody is not staying in this nicer hotel room, every time somebody does not get 3 square meals a day, has a reason to complain.
Yeah.
Stop bitching about things. Life is much more beautiful than you think you have. It's just amazing. You're alive, man. You're healthy.
I'm breathing.
Yeah, so what else do you need? Log mar rahe hain aaj. I have friends who have lost to cancer at the age of 38.
Yeah.
What did they do wrong? Nothing. You have kids dying. So you have no reason to complain. Rone ke liye to sari zindagi hai na. Hasne ke liye kam pad jata hai.
Attitude is the way.
Yep. Yeah.
All right. Then thank you so much.
Thank you, Lindsay, for having me
for
over.
For being a part of the Lindsay Rosario show.
The Lindsay. Jueshu Ali Lalia. This is Jueshu Ali Lalia.
Maine mera bhi naam
murder. This is Jueshu Ali Lalia signing off. And Lindsay Rosario.
But please tell people to subscribe to...
Subscribe to Lindsay Rosario channel, because that is the only way she'll get paid more money, and then stop doing the shitty stuff that she's doing. YouTube ka pehe hi pehe. Also, support the art form. She's doing important, a lot of hard work. She's acting, weighs about 33 kilos. It's a lot of hard work not to eat, so... And she's an amazing host. She puts in a lot of hard work. I've worked with her a couple of times and been fortunate enough to be her friend for a while. So subscribe to her channel, share with your friends,
and
obviously hotness to fir aap dekh
rahe ho. All right, thank you so much for being a part of this show.
Thank you so much.
It's always fun to hang out with you.
Absolutely, we should hang out more.
And I shall hang out with you more often.
Yes. Yeah.
All right, thank you then. See you in the next episode with another amazing guest.
The Lindsay Rosario Show.
Yeah, this is the Lindsay Rosario Show.